in the 17. Cameron Skinner in the 33. 8 laps is the distance. The green light starts them at the flag stand. Here we go. Riley Hickman picking up where he left off a week ago. Out in front, whoa, one car up against the wall. That is Jason Welshen in the same place his super late model took off. Caution is out. Oh my goodness, you have got to be kidding. 8 laps the distance, 6 cars, here we go. Good looking start there as the Hustler again pulls out down the long back straightaway here at Smoky Mountain. Forrest Trent in second, Greg Martin in third, Cruz Skinner back to fourth. Brett Wyatt, he gets it wound up. Wyatt looking to the inside of Skinner. Right now, the Hustler out in front, the R1 car. Out of Ottawa, Tennessee, just outside of Cleveland. Driving a Rick Hickson Masters-built race car. An unmarked entry at that. Normally American Billet, Hickman Manufacturing, Austin Trucking, sponsored machine, but unmarked so far as he is in a borrowed race car. This is begged, borrowed, and blued, actually blacked. Riley Hickman in control of this one. Smooth sailing, this time by, he'll get the deuce. 2 from the flagman, this time by, 2 to go. Forrest Trent. In second, Greg Martin in third, Cruz Skinner, white flag delivered to the Hustler, Riley Hickman. Down the back straightaway one final time and into 3 and 4. How about it, race fans? Put your hands together for the Hustler, Riley Hickman, your winner. Heat race number 2 getting ready to go. 4. Rusty Ballinger, watch him, the 29. Heath Heineman, Brandon Miller, and the Ford, the Promax 22 of Robert Gant. Here we go. Holy guacamole, what a start. The Jake man out in front, Jake Teague showing the way. Josh Fields in second in that number 11. Heath Heineman doing some battle back there with Michael Smith. Smith gets up, taps the wall in turn 2. Heath Heineman takes over. Heineman, he's been racing for a good 25, 30 years, knows how to get around these racetracks. In that number nine car out of Signal Mountain, Tennessee. Jake Teague out in front, pulling away. Teague had about as horrible of a first race in 2016 as you could have after coming off a vacation in Mexico, coming to take the green flag at Duck River, racing three wide for a top three, and he gets into a tire, and the caution never comes out as he sits dead in the water in the infield at Duck River. Horrible, horrible start, but he hasn't let it slow him here at Smoky Mountain as he pulls away. White flag to the Jake man. Rusty Ballinger's moved up to third. He's got him a good spot. Everybody else in position as Josh Fields in second. Jake Teague takes the checkers and the win. Ballinger third, Hindman fourth. Michael Smith salvages a top five here as Teague comes around for an extra lap. Well, it looks like everybody's going to get that extra lap. It's hard to slow down here when you get around that big long straightaway here at Smoky Mountain as our third and final heat race gets ready to come to you from the United Crate Racing Alliance here tonight. There is your field. In the 36, the Dirty White Boy, the 2X, and Ronnie Cooper with Kenny Kazar and Van Lester. Shotgun on the field. Here they come! Good start. Jensen Ford moves up ahead of Corey Hedgecock. Hedgecock off of a fresh victory last Saturday at 4:11. Jensen Ford able to show the way, but he's not pulling away. Hedgecock keeping him in his sights. A little higher line for the 23 car. Greg Husky lurking back there in third. Side by side for fourth. Anthony White wants it. Evan Taylor's got it. Oh, ho, ho. Katie, bar the door off of four. Oh, my goodness. They are rumbling, bumbling, and stumbling around Smoky Mountain. Side by side, once again, the dirtiest player in the game has that number four spot. Two to go. Coming to two to go this time by for your race leader, Jensen Ford. Here comes Husky. Husky going to try to take a peek to the inside. Running out of time. The 32 car's got to go now. White flag delivered to Ford. Jensen Ford out of Bristol, Tennessee. About to pick up heat race victory number three. He does. Hedgecock in second, Husky in third, White fourth with Evan Taylor in the top five. Woo! Lousy day, lousy day. How about it, race fans, for Jensen Ford in the 83 right there? Man, street stocks coming up next. Street stocks coming up next. Super late models feature race time is coming up shortly. Ultimate super late models, you need to be getting ready because feature race time is coming up shortly. Ladies and gentlemen, 4 wide here at Smoky Mountain Speedway. On the outside, Jake Teague, your champion last year, looking for his first ever career UCRA victory in the 117. Off of turn 4, here they come! Clean, mean, and green down into turn 3 and 4. Off of turn 4 for lap number 1, Riley Hickman. Good battle for second. The 83 car of Jensen Ford gets in front of Jake Teague for second. Hickman, still your leader in that Masters built R1 race car. Stretching out early here at Smoky Mountain. Battle for fifth, side by side, Josh Fields and Corey Hedgecock. Riley Hickman pulling away from the rest of the field. The unmarked black one, R1 race car out in front. Jensen Ford in second. Jake Teague, the Jake man, in third. Forrest Trent in fourth. Corey Hedgecock in fifth. Outside looking in, Josh Fields, Greg Martin, Greg Husky, Rusty Ballinger and Cruz Skinner, your top 10. All by himself, the R1, the Hustler out in front. just about halfway home. Riley Hickman is in heavy traffic. And here comes Jensen Ford. Ford has bided his time and has reeled in the race leader. Here comes Ford. Ford and Hickman about to go at it. Here comes the Jake man. Inside halfway home by two laps, this time by. 18 to go, Riley Hickman. He's got company. Company coming to dinner here at Smoky Mountain. Whoa, 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 Nelly. Oh, Hickman went to the outside trying to get by his back marker car. Here comes Jensen. Jensen within striking distance. Jensen trying to make the move. Heavy, heavy traffic here at Smoky Mountain. Now Jensen's bogged down. Riley able to stretch. Oh, Jake gets by. Teague takes over second. Back marker traffic gives Teague second. Caution in turn three down the backside. One car slowing up against the wall. Holy guacamole. 26 laps completed unofficially. Ronnie Cooper is your caution car, as he has got damage on the right front of that number 10 car. The scoreboard in turn one and two, bringing them back down to green. Here we go. Riley Hickman. Jensen Ford wasting no time. He gets back around Jake Teague for second. Everybody else falling back in line. Inside 10 to go for Riley Hickman. As he stretches his legs, the American Billet, Hickman Manufacturing, Austin Trucking Race Car, a Rick Hickson Mastersville out in front. Race fans, better late than never. How about it for Riley Hickman? For those of y'all left here, congratulations, man. The old man, a Sunday drive here at Smoky Mountain seems awfully tough. Tell me about that race here.
Man, it has been tough. You know, this is the first race I've ever won here at this place. I've been coming here for a long time, and you know, just to be able to finally win a race, whether it be a crate race or a steelhead race or a limited or a super race. So we've run second here a few times, but to come here and finally win a race, it's means a lot.
Tell me about your race earlier. You had a rough go in that super late model race, but let me tell you something you possibly don't realize. 14 days, you've won 5 out of 7 races. That in a feat of itself.
Yeah, you know, you don't keep up with them. You just keep going and hope you can keep the momentum going. And last night was a terrible night for us. That's the worst we've run in probably 2 years. So, you know, coming here and we didn't have a good night in the super race, but we were able to capitalize in the crate race, and so we'll take it and go on to the next one.
Congratulations.